Namaste, Wendy from verywendystudios.com, talking to you today about yin yoga and three tips on when you are coming into a pose. You want to first feel the target area. What are you looking to stimulate and positively stress? And the second one is, once you find that, how can you deepen the pose? So you're going to allow your breath to do that magic. And the third tip is to become still in the pose to really benefit fully from the postures. Namaste, friends.